Madhya Pradesh, a land of legends and sagas. A land dotted with fascinating monuments that commemorate valor, celebrate love, glorify art, and celebrate the birth, life, and rebirth of civilization. Madhya Pradesh, truly the heart of incredible India. The story of Madhya Pradesh begins 17,000 years ago, when prehistoric man lived in the hollows of its hills. The labyrinthine rock shelter caves of Bhimbetka, now a World Heritage Site, is an open-air gallery of breathtakingly beautiful paintings that depict the life and times of the Stone Age man. The Sanchi Stupa, India's oldest saga in stone, is an expression of rare art. Another World Heritage Site, its monasteries, magnificent stupas, temples, and pillars date from the 3rd century BC to the 12th century AD. A homage by the warrior king Ashoka to his great teacher, the Buddha. The torrents or massive gateways of the great stupa depict the Jataka tales of Buddha's incarnations. Khajuraho, where each temple is centrally carved out of stone. Each a celebration of the universal spirit of love. Yet another World Heritage Site, the temples of Khajuraho are a tribute to the craftsman's artistry and the extraordinary breadth of vision of the Chandela Rajput kings, under whose rule 85 temples came up within a span of 100 years between 950 and 1050 AD in an inspired burst of creativity. A famous dance festival set amidst this sculptural marvel reflects its passion and carries one back to the times of opulent temple worship. Mandu, known as the city of joy, was once filled with gaiety, music, and laughter. Here linger beautiful love stories of a beautiful queen whose king had lost in battle and who would love no other. She sang to her beloved, held captive across the river. From the Rupmati Pavilion, her love songs can still be heard. Built like a ship, the Jahaz Mahal, a pleasure craft that once housed the silk-clad harem of the king, seems all set to float out on some nocturnal journey. 120 meters long, with two decks, this ship palace is a sight to behold. This land of legends is also the land of grandiose living. A 12-ton chandelier of crystal and cut glass hangs from the gilded dome of the Darbar Hall in the Jaivilas Palace, Gwalior. The Gwalior Fort, described by Emperor Babur as the pearl amongst the fortresses of Hind, dominates the city like a great monolith and is one of the finest citadels of India. And the marble chhatris, or cenotaphs, of Shivpuri, commemorating the Sindhya dynasty, are so intricately embellished that you wonder if they're of wax or marble. Orchha's grandeur is timeless. Its palaces and temples built by the Bundela rulers in the 16th and 17th centuries retain much of their pristine perfection and are adorned with vibrant murals. The Jahangir Mahal further reflects the spirit of royal extravagance. The riverfront chhatris or cenotaphs commemorating the Bundela rulers seem frozen in time. Here, a river rafting safari on the boulder-strewn river, Betwa, is a lifetime experience. At Bheda Ghat near Jabalpur, behold the astonishing 100 feet high white marble rocks on either side of the glistening waters of the Narmada, before it narrows down and plunges in a majestic waterfall called Dhuandhar, or the Smoky Cascade. Come close to nature. Welcome to the evergreens of Pachmadi. Known as the verdant queen of the Satpuras, this all-year hill resort is famous for its forested hills, stunning viewpoints, and lofty waterfalls. Legendary craftsmanship of this land is also visible in the wefts and weaves of the delicate, hand-woven silk and cotton saris of Chanderi. Madhya Pradesh is a land sanctified with faith. The holy city of Ujjain was immortalized in Hindu mythology when a few drops of heavenly nectar from the Sagar Manthan, or churning of the sea, spilt on its soil. Legend has it that Lord Shiv lived here, and so the Mahakal temple enshrines one of the 12 Jyotirlingas. Another Jyotirlinga is enshrined in the Omkar Mandhata temple at Omkareshwar on the banks of the Narmada. Subhanallah! The call reverberates in the domes of Bhopal's Tajul Masajid, one of the largest mosques in India. Bhopal, the beautiful capital city of Madhya Pradesh, is a fascinating amalgam of the old and the new. Madhya Pradesh is also home to the twin legendary holy cities of Amarkantak and Chitrakoot, and Maheshwar finds mention in the epics Ramayana and Mahabharata. The hand-woven Maheshwari silk saris are yet another testimony to the extraordinary craftsmanship of this land. That sleek, golden body emerging, the tiger. The sal and bamboo forests of Kanha, Bandhavgarh, Panna, and Bench are home to an amazing variety of wildlife. 22 species of mammals and more than 250 species of birds fill these forests, adding to the wonderment of this habitat. Little wonder then that Rudyard Kipling found his inspiration in these jungles for the Jungle Book. Madhya Pradesh's tales are as much about the past as about the present. Vibrant tribal festivities of Bhagoria in Jhabua and the awesome spectacle of the Kumbh or the Sehast in Ujjain are as old as the civilization itself and are still pulsating with life. Bhopal, Indore, Jabalpur, Gwalior are not only vibrant modern urban centers a bustle with commercial activity, but are also a showcase of Madhya Pradesh's unique cultural heritage and natural beauty. Madhya Pradesh, at the heart of cultures, dynasties, and religions. A land where time past is preserved in the time present. A land in the 21st century and yet outside it. Madhya Pradesh, the heart of incredible India.